My name is Ritvik Rato. I have secured All India Rank 136 in GATE 2019 Electronics and Telecommunication branch. I was working in corporate world for 4 years, and after that I decided to pursue my career through GATE. So after 4 years, I had forgotten each and everything about electronics and telecommunication. So I just started my journey through video lectures of GATE Academy, and they were like boon to me. For the self-study student, they are boon. And they are very helpful for those as well who are preparing along the coachings. And also I purchased their previous year question bank for both electronics and communication and electrical engineering. And the various solutions, the variety of solutions, the variety of approaches to solve a single question was available there. So that helped me to clear my concepts really well. Also, I joined GATE Academy test series. There were topic-wise, subject-wise, and full-length tests. And they helped me to analyze where I was lagging behind and what extra I need to do so as to remain good in this cutthroat competition. So for future aspirants, I would just like to suggest that just believe in yourself and you're halfway through. In this cutthroat competition, the first thing that you have to do is to select all the resources that you will be following during your GATE preparation. And once you finalize them, just don't deviate from them, because there are too many of them in the market to confuse you. So once you decide your resources, just follow them, stick to them. And analyze your test series really well, because if you're not analyzing your test series and you are just aiming to finish the syllabus, to finish all the tests, it's taking you nowhere, believe me. And just all the best. Thank you.